Dear friends, where we discussed in the previous classes in theory, accounting concepts, accounting principles, group and ledgers, prior balance, balance sheet. We have come to lesson which taught particular practical session. How to create this company? Simple, you open your tally. Company come to company information. What is the company information? You have the main correct company, login as remote user, and create company, backup, and register. This concept will come to create company. You want the name, whatever you are running the companies, you should keep that mind, and EAA and CO. We come to address. Country India. You give full address and name and also PIN code, mobile number, phone number, fax, etc. You should select the financial year. When financial started 1/1/21, closing 31/3/2022. Here the main observation of the concentration, it is financial year. Which financial you want begin the start of the business, you should enter in this date 1/4/2022. Some companies changing in January to December or April to March. Should you have thing in a tally password, you reset any one of the secret password, should tally password be reset. And enter all currency methods and there's all the information, you don't override that one. Yes, your company is created. First step, you should go to company info, Alt F1, you should mention, okay, and you should be created in a company, it open, the company details, you showing current period, what we have beginning of the financial year, 1/4/21 to 31/22, and current date, and the company details, or no data lost in, no any vouchers, and not we come to next topic, gateway of tally. Next video session we are going to gateway of tally. Okay, thank you.